And they're off. Glacken's gal broke well at the rail, my mammy on the outside, and pure and simple in between those two. Three of them across the track for the early lead. They've opened up three lengths on the favorite, Dubbit, who's in fourth. Another five back to Halcyon, and Bridal Song is the trailer in sixth. Glacken's gal at the rail now takes the lead by a neck. Pure and Simple running in second. My Mammy on the outside in third. Dubbit is now a close-up fourth, just 2.5 lengths from the lead. The first quarter went in 21 4/5 seconds. It's Glacken's gal on the inside. My Mammy now moving into second. Dubbit will look for racing room down on the inside. Pure and Simple is dropped back. Then Halcyon and Bridal Song. They're in the stretch. It's Glacken's gal's short lead. Dubbit driving on the inside. My Mammy now in third. Glacken's gal trying to hold off. Dubbit with a 16th to the finish. It's Glacken's gal now getting away to lead by two. Dubbit is second. Glacken's gal wins the Astoria. Dubbit second. My Mammy was third. Number one, Glacken's gal was first. Number four, Dubbit, second. Number six, My Mammy was third. The results not official. 5.5 furlongs in 1:03 4/5 seconds. The sixth race, the Astoria, is official. Entering the winner's circle is number one, Glacken's gal. Glacken's gal is a 2-year-old bay filly by Smoke Glacken. from Lady Diplomat by Silver Deputy. Glacken's Gal is owned by Let's Go Stable, trained by Todd Pletcher. The jockey is John Velazquez. The pick three, 5-3-1, $103. Exacta 1-4, $17.80. And the trifecta 1-4-6, $35. In the winner's circle now, the trophy presentation for the Astoria Stakes is being made to owner James Caturcio, trainer Todd Pletcher, and jockey John Velazquez. The seventh race is the Tweedside Overnight Stakes, Scratch 1A Lost Etiquette. A jockey change on number six, My Golden Quest, to Alan Garcia. Alan Garcia on the six, My Golden Quest. Exacta, trifecta, superfecta, and pick three wagering. Post time for the seventh race is 4:12. There in the gate.